Making rolled ice cream for the rudest person. That's enough mix for him. He doesn't deserve a lot. Let's not fully chop them for him. Again, he doesn't deserve it. He always complains about the smallest things. Start spreading even when they're not chopped good. This makes me happy. He never appreciates anything. Let's make him the worst rolls possible. He doesn't deserve my perfect roll, so he's getting this instead. Just throw them in the cup for him. Good toppings. That's delicious.